The Greenville County Police Department arrested a man who robbed a bank Friday morning in Hendersonville. James Bain is being charged with felony robbery with a dangerous weapon. Officials say Bain robbed the state employee's credit union. Investigators confirm evidence related to the crime was recovered. No bank employees or customers were injured.